gospel song, if I can remember the words, by my buddy Steve Ripley, because it seems appropriate.
Thanks so much, everybody.